I'll tell you something. But don't I change the weather? We'll kill the fatty cop tonight, so stick around. We're gonna hear the legend music, song of bones and sound. We'll carry around the ABC, yeah. Oh, but the soul's missed out. Jets from Goodbye Yellow Brick Road. This is going to be tonight, this is going to be a deep cut set. A few little hits in there, but mainly deep cuts. The next song is one of my favourite Elton John songs, From Songs.
from the West Coast. It is Original Sin. Stringing the lights around you, hanging paper angels, painting little devils on the roof. Oh, the furnace wind is a flickering of wings about your face in a cloud of incense. Yeah, it smells like heaven this place. I can't eat, can't sleep, still I hunger for you when you look at me. That face, those eyes, all the sinful pleasures deep inside. Tell me how you know now the ways and means of getting skin. Oh, you were always my original sin. And tell me why I shudder inside every time we begin this dangerous game. Oh, you were always my original sin. Thank you.
Right? That was Original Sin from Songs from the West Coast. We're now going to go straight into the title track from an album called Captain Fantastic and the Brown Bear Cowboy. Bet you can't guess what that song's called.
Don't end the top 2 minutes high. I'm for the count of women.
Fantastic and the Brown Day Cowboy from the album Captain Fantastic and the Brown Day Cowboy. And that song, I know, is one of Big Gay Al, or Alan, my godfather's favourite Elton John songs. It also inspired another song called The Captain and the Kid from another album called The Captain and the Kid. And that's what me and Alan did our Facebook Live under the name of The Captain and the Kid. So yeah, a little bit of trivia for you. Right, the next song, again, I'm doing all title tracks today. In fact, I'm doing loads of title tracks. I might as well call this section the title track section, because this song, the next song, and the next song are all title tracks. So this is from an album called Goodbye Yellow Brick Road. It is Goodbye Yellow Brick Road. When are you gonna come down? When are you going to land? I should have stayed on the farm. I should have listened to my old man. You know you can't hold me forever. I didn't sign up with you. I'm not a present for your friends to open. This boy's too young to be singing the blues. Whoa, whoa, whoa. So goodbye yellow brick road, where the dogs of society howl. You can't let me in your penthouse. I'm going back to my side of my future lies beyond the yellow brick road. Whoa, 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 whoa. So what do you think you'll do then? I bet that you down your plane. It'll take you a couple of vodka and cokes to set you on your feet again. And maybe you'll get a replacement. There's plenty like me to be found. Mongrels who ain't got a penny, sniffing for tidbits like you on the ground. Title track is a title track from an album called The One. It is, believe it or not, The One. Slow songs, by the way. I saw you dancing out the ocean, running fast long since. A spirit born of earth and water, fire flying from your hand. In the instant that you love someone, in the second that the hell may heat, reality runs up your spine, and the peace is finally filled. And all I ever needed was the wall, the lock. When chances breathe between the solid, where sex and love no longer jail. Whoa. For each man his time is came, until he walks along the beach and sees his future. Said to you, it's another title track. Except this one is from Madman Across the Water. So obviously the song is Madman Across the Water, right? This is a long one. It's 5 minutes 22 seconds long. It's a fucking hard song to sing, but we'll get through it. So, yeah. Brandi Carlile covered this song the other day at that Gershwin Prize thing. She did it very well, actually. Very good version. She's done it a few times on a few of her tours. But yeah, great voice there. And anyway, let's get on with it. This is Madman Across the Water.
See you there, so
conscience that you're after. Another glimpse of the madman across the water. Madman across the water. Bloody hell, that is a hard song. I think I'm gonna have to take I'm gonna have to take a breather before the next one, because the next one's just as bad. The next one is probably one of the very first songs Elton John songs that I recorded myself singing. It's a song called Leave On. It's a very good song. All of his songs are very good songs, but it is a particularly good one. But it's a bastard to sing. Oh, okay. Right. This is Leave On.
Shall be a good man.
a shout that leads on, and a shout be a good man, and a shout that leads on, in tradition with the family plan, and a shout that leads on, and a shout be a good man, and he shall be. Yeah, this is getting harder. That's fine though. Right, the next song is a very happy, very, very jovial song. I mean, it is. If you listen to the melody, it is. But if you listen to the lyrics, it's not. Let's get straight into it. I think I'm gonna kill myself. That's the name of the song, by the way. I'm not just saying that.
I think I'm gonna kill myself.
Myself. I don't think I'm going to kill myself, but that's the name of the song. Okay, I think we're probably about halfway through now. Maybe more, maybe less, I don't know. Next song is quite a deep cut by Elton. It is Ticking.
Troubled son.
sail. Ticket, ticket, go up straight and true blue, run along to bed. Hold up in a downtown bar, screaming for a priest. Some gook said his brains just snapped, then someone called the police. You're not the Negro waiter who had tried to calm you down. Promising to hurt no one, providing they were there. A young man tried to make a break, but he fell as you came. That gun that felt so smooth and warm, cradled in your palm. Oh, the child of crying out in your head, they mean to do you harm. Don't ever write on the devil's name, mama said. Remember, mama said, chicken, chicken, pay your penance well, my child. Farewell.
Was Ticket! What a great song that is. lyrically, just think Bernie Taupin writing them lyrics and then Elton John. Oh, it's just amazing. Right, I've refilled my drink. I think the next one is probably the one I'm going to struggle with the most all night. So, let's just get on to it. This is Recover Your Soul. An amazing rendition of Recover Your Soul on the piano by Lime Covers. Amazing version, really is. Right. We're gonna see with this one. This is a trial. We're gonna try. That Recover Your Soul is from the album The Big Picture. We're gonna try and do the title track, The Big Picture, but only if it works properly. If it doesn't, then we'll have to go on to the next one. We'll try. It's not gonna work, I don't think.
On and on, the story of our life goes on and on. The path of time, the sun sets up ahead. Roll along. In your eyes, the option of a warm embrace applies. You're my friend. Happy endings keep our love alive. Tell me, do I pay in the big picture? Do I have a shot at the big part? Is that fit up on
we did a little bit of it. We did the first verse and first chorus of The Big Picture. That's fine. We did a bit of it. So we'll go on to the next song instead. After I have a little drink.
Just enough time for an eye to pass by without warning. Away in the distance, there's a blue flashing light. Someone's in trouble, somewhere tonight. As the flickering neon stands ready to fade, and the wind blows away all the yesterday's news. Well, they've hooked up their daughters and they've battened the hatchet. They always could find us, but they never could catch us. Through the creasing window of an unagape, we watch the rest of you taken away. And that cigarette haze has a college in me. As the hordes of the drugs line in from the street. Cause the steps in the body, the curls in the fire. If you ask who I am, then I just stay inspired. If the thought of the roses is a falling aside, then you better not bet if you ever get high.
Better off dead. right? I don't think we've got that many songs left after this. I think there's only 5 songs left. Okay. So that one, I've just realised I didn't announce it before I did it. The last one was a song called Better Off Dead, in case you didn't hear it from the last bit. Better Off Dead, Better Off Dead, Better Off Dead. Yeah, that was Better Off Dead. Right, this next one, Elton sang recently. He doesn't really sing this one, and he sang it recently at that Gershwin Prize. This is, you ready for it? Get ready for it. Ah! No, it's not allowed. That's a take that song. This is Mona Lisa's and Mad Hatter's.
I thank the Lord for the people I have found.
While Mona Lisa's and the Allisons, the bankers and the lawyers turn around and say morning to night. For unless they see the sky, but they can't, that is why. We know not if it's dark outside. Dark outside, alright.
Mona Lisa's Mad Hatters. Yeah, Elton sang that very, very well at that Gershwin Prize. Very well. Probably, I'd go as far to say the best he's sung it in about 20 years. Fantastic song. Right. Are you ready to get a bit rock and roll? Because I am. This is a song called All the Young Girls Love Alice.
Tender young Alice, they say, come
Who do they love? They love Alice. Okay? Right? Oh dear. We did have one lined up, but I seem to have put the wrong version in the playlist. Oh no. Right, hold on. Sorry seems to be the hardest word. We only have 3 songs left. Okay, this next one is from the Don't Shoot Me album, and it's a song called High Flying Bird. Let's go! You flew between my razors.
stretched it and you wore it. You kept it in your pillow warm to see my heart flying bird has flown from out of my arms. I thought myself a keeper. She thought I meant a heart. She thought I was the archer.
Penultimate song, or as my father would say, the last penultimate song. This is an amazing song. It is amazing. I've sang this one quite a few times. It is a song called something about the way you look tonight.
I was feeling like a cloud across the surface.
where you run tonight. Woo! Something about the way you look tonight from the big picture album. Okay? Well, that only means one thing. You've only got one song left. And that song is... your song.
Yeah.